Good afternoon, 47. Trout and McGee have arrived in Sapienza. We know Trout is at the Via Caruso, but you'll have to find out where McGee will be making contact with Mr. Keeble. Security is unusually high, especially with Caruso in residence. Do be careful, 47.
What idiot just drops a weapon?
Target down. One more to go.
Thank you. Hello, Chef.
Karina came by the bar last night, asking for Roberto.
Still pining over him? Really? I mean, I'm right here.
Yeah, that's the problem. You're there. He is not, which makes him exciting. You seen Roberto's new catch yet? She's a scientist, works with Silvio Caruso at the villa. Francesca's her name, and she's...
Yeah, smoking hot, yeah, I'm sure. Of course she is. And barely legal, I bet.
No, she's older, actually. 40-something, I think.
Older? Wow. Wait, this is Roberto we're talking about?
Yeah. Yeah, man. Who knows? Maybe he's getting ready to settle down.
Ah, come on. It's a phase. It's gotta be a phase. But just in case, tell Marina, will you?
It's no use crying over stupid
head, stupid stud face, ladies' man Roberto. Not when.
When you're right here, right? Got it. Yeah.
Mission completed. Time to find an exit.
Thank you.
I need help! Someone, I need help right now!
No. What's happening?
There's been a terrible accident.
Okay, I got it.
Hey, what is it?
Someone's causing trouble. I hear you.
Sir, you're not allowed to pass.
Excuse me.
Bloody kids messing around again.
Huh? All is cool.
Thank you.
Attention Sierra Knox. Your vitamin and rehydration session has been delayed. More information will follow.
Oh my god, I think I'm gonna hurl.
Thank you. microfilm?
I wonder what that could be. Thank you.
part of the service here at Gamma. Your personal room has been unlocked.
I hope you're enjoying your stay.
Huh?
Genki desu.
It's completely unacceptable. First, I can't get a room. I mean, it's fully booked too. God, I don't know when. So, I have to come here whenever I can because I don't know.
Havel Friedel himself would handle my entire
room. Yeah, I saw her at the spa earlier with an entourage of bodyguards.
I have one question, and I need your honest opinion here. What's your take on the global situation? Because I have to admit, I'm lost. There's a global bubble that is clearly about to explode, but I can't fathom why we're talking about religion all the time. I mean, it's economy, nothing else. It's money, nothing else.
Thank you. beautiful. We should enjoy it and not worry about what's going on in the rest of the world. We just shouldn't.
Mr. Jason Portman, please come to the hospital entrance. A doctor will escort you to your checkup. That was for Mr. Jason Portman. A doctor will escort you to your appointment. Please proceed to the hospital entrance.
Show yourself, you coward.
Couple of months.
Yes.
seems a bit, I don't know, untimely? Like she's not comfortable in her own skin?
Yeah, you saw how she dropped her fags off the
lift crossing the gorge. It's just nicotine cravings.
Oh, yeah. Yeah, that was me 5 years ago. Glad I got that lucky on my back. Hey, we should get her a pack. Make a good impression.
In a place like this, good luck.
So the client's a trial lawyer?
Criminal defense.
Yamazaki takes all the controversial cases. Yakuza, in particular. She's virtually their in-house attorney. Word has it there are blood ties that her father was, you know, Yakuza. I don't know, rumors.
I know I'm new and all, but it's pretty clear to me that whoever Yuki Yamazaki works for, it ain't the friggin' Yakuza. You think a bunch of common criminals have the influence to clear a waiting list at the world's most elite hospital?
There are certain things we don't talk about. That, right there, is one of them.
right? This is doable. Off.
I know the boss is gonna come down hard on us if we do.
My person.
Hey! Give me some damn.
Hey.
Thank you.
My property. I need it to get rid of an aggressively invasive mole in this poor old man's backyard.
Calm down, demolition man. Unless it's a question, mole, you don't need it.
Thank you.
Find out what that was!
I hear you.